The International Quarter Pony.
When I was just little, I dreamed of a pony, a beautiful pony to call my own. Its mane would be long and its coat would be shiny. I prayed for a pony to call my own. My parents weren't happy. A pony is trouble. Ponies were for cowboys from long, long ago. I saved each penny and dollar forever and prayed for a pony of long, long ago. When I grew older, I bought my first pony, a beautiful pony to call my own.
Daddy gave her her first pony, then taught her to ride. She climbed high in that saddle, fell I don't know how many times. He taught her a lesson that she learned, maybe a little too well. Cowgirls don't cry, ride, baby, ride. Lessons of life are gonna show you in time. Soon enough, you're gonna know why. It's gonna hurt every now and then. If you fall, get back on again. Cowgirls don't cry.
Back in the days when cowboys and wild horses roamed the range, the American Quarter Horse was being developed in the southwestern states. Early bloodlines are hard to trace, but it is known that thoroughbreds were crossed with Spanish, Arabian, Morgan, and standardbred mares. The result was a small, stocky horse that cowmen prized for their quick starts and temperament suitable for handling cattle. Later on, AQHA decided they wanted bigger horses and set a minimum height requirement, leaving our small, stocky horses without a registry. So, the Quarter Pony Registry was born. The International Quarter Pony Association accepts several coat colors and patterns, including paint, solid, palomino, buckskin, and Appaloosa. The quarter pony's height can range from 11.2 to 14.2 hands at the withers. Standard registration for quarter ponies requires that one parent is registered with IQPA, AQHA, APHA, APHC, or POA. IQPA accepts hardship registry for ponies without a single registered parent, but these ponies are subject to inspection and approval by IQPA inspectors. Quarter ponies have a short, broad head topped with small ears, large kind eyes, and a well-developed jaw. Quarter ponies are used for rodeo events such as steer wrestling because of their agility. This comes from their short backs and well-developed hindquarters. Quarter ponies are often used in Western riding activities as mounts for children because of their small size and calm, even temperament. Larger ponies are more suitable for adults. Quarter ponies perform in several different equine disciplines, English pleasure, Western pleasure, trail and driving, as shown here today at the fair. They're also frequently used as reining, barrel racing, and ranch horses. How about some razzle-dazzle quarter pony turkey in the straw?
Wrangle up your mouth harps, drag your banjo out. Tune your old guitar, test your twangs right stout. For the snow is on the mountains and the wind is on the plain. But we'll cut the chimneys moaning with a livelier refrain. Shining dopey fireplace, shadows on the wall. See old Shorty's frivolous toes a-twitching at the call. It's the best grand high that there is within the law. When seven jolly punchers tackle turkey in the straw. Breezy was the day's ride, lengthy was the trail. Every steer was haughty with a high arched tail. But we held him and we shoved him for a long and hard tried. By a yearning for tobacco and a deer fireside. Swing her into stop time, don't let her droop. You're about as timble as a coyote with the croup. And the cold wind bit as we drifted down the draw. But we drifted to the comfort of turkey in the straw. When the rain whipped, cussing at the ford. Every mile of 20 was a long discord. But the night is brimming music and its glory is complete. With the eye razzle-dazzled by the flip of Shorty's feet. Snappy for the dance, now she up and shoots. Don't he beat the devil's wife a-jigging in his boots. Shorty got throat high, we laughed till he was raw. But tonight he's done forgot it, prancing turkey in the straw.
Good.
Rainy, dark, or firelight, bacon rind or pie. Living is a luxury that don't come high. Be happy and unruly where our years and luck allow. For we all must die or marry less than 40 years from now. Lively on the last turn, loper to the death. Ready, soul is willing, but he's getting shorter breath. And the storm wind sings and trouble sucks his paw. But we got an hour of firelight for turkey in the straw.